Yes, we do. It's good.
How fucking do you have?
We're going to do a quick sound check.
Rebecca.
Goodies and cheese and crackers and
grapes, I believe, and water. And most importantly, we'd like to have special thanks to our sponsors tonight. We have Kimball Cook Insurance for the Rand family, Jeff Cole with Whitty's Funeral Home, Fisk Murphy and Mack Funeral Home, Carlton and Janice Leneuve, Rice Landis, Sally Davis, Susan Tejou, and Heidi Strickland. If we could just give them a round of applause.
One other important thing I don't think you mentioned. The restrooms are back there. Okay. I do want to introduce the young ladies. This first one right here, Mel. Come on in, Mel. Okay, Marie is next. Come on in, Betsy.
Well, it's really great to have you all here and to be here at the same time. What a cute place. I think this is the smallest stage we've ever played on. Meaning the physical size of the stage, not the size of the audience.
Yes. Thank you for clarifying.
The whole world is stage. Well,
you can be the church, I'll be the steeple. You be the king, I be the people. Well, I was feeling such a mess, I thought you'd leave me behind. Well, I was feeling so upset, I thought the sun never shines. But you helped me change my mind. Oh, you be the sun, I be the shining. You be the clock, I be the timing.
case you couldn't catch that from all the times we said it. Here's a little Patsy Cline song.
Which one?
It's a song called,
you know, just so we know it's a
song. Well, I do.
Oh, yeah. Still haven't told you, huh?
Stupid kid, but
stupid me, I should have known. Well, I do.
Books.
it up here for you. Do a little original by sister number two.
Now, Betsy. Betsy, if you recall from your introduction.
He didn't introduce us in age, though.
That's a mystery.
If sister A is three times older than... Just kidding, that would never work. Actually,
when we were one,
went over to three.
She's not so good with math.
She's brilliant.
Thanks, Kathy. My one supporter. Well, I will just say that between the oldest and the youngest of us, there's only 4.5 year difference. So figure that out for yourselves. Talk amongst yourselves.
None of us are twins.
Or triplets.
Be again.
guys want to hear sing?
Don't be shy.
That's a no. Who said that? It's actually Melody. What? What?
Joey.
Mel doesn't have her.
I can't see, I don't have my glasses on. I'm sure a lot of you can relate to
them. Oh.
Oh, sorry, I didn't think you could hear me. I'm just kidding! I'm sorry. I don't know what comes over me.
You're not singing.
Thank you.
pail.
She had a bucket.
Hers was her favorite bucket.
Her only friend growing up. I'm glad she didn't hear that. This next song that they're discussing the key in is another one written by Birdie. The whole song.
I just have a bad memory.
It's okay.
I'm the oldest.
You've been alive the longest. You've been alive.
Oh, give it away. I'm the oldest.
Since she's been alive the longest, she's had more opportunities to lose her brain cells. Isn't that how it works?
Well, apparently I learned this song once before, but I forget. So we'll see what happens.
You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
I don't remember.
This is our debut of this song. It's called Waiting in the Water. Waiting. That was Bree Green number three.
That was a nice little tune.
Sister number three, there's not three for Green.
So we're working on, we actually just finished our first CD. Very exciting. It only took us 6 years. And we're releasing it on June 2nd at our CD release party. More information to come on my face or face space or Facebook.
We deleted our MySpace account back.
I deleted my Facebook.
We also have a website where we're going to keep things rolling on there with our dates and whatnot. And if you want to know the website, it's thegreensisters4.com, or you can take a card and it has it on it.
We actually forgot the cards at home.
I hope you all wrote that down.
I got a couple.
I didn't forget. You might be surprised to know.
Don't be cruel to each other, okay?
We just... Thanks for coming.
You know I can't be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around by and you telephone, don't lose your heart, that's true. Thank you.
want to do a Loretta?
And then,
perfect. Favorite song. I think. And he's definitely not woman enough.
My favorite song is Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
He tried to get us to dance to that at our father-daughter dance at my wedding. And I forget how I won the argument, because I never do, but I did. And we didn't dance to it. Typical youngest child. I just wanted to point out, just while everyone is looking at me, that this is the last gig as her, as a Green Sister. She's getting married in 3 weeks.
Thanks, everyone.
And he's here in the building.
Look around you.
He's younger than 40. He's one of the younger than 40 people here. 40 years old, I mean. We're gonna need to rename our band.
I disagree.
Just the Gray. The Gray Sister.
Just half of our degree.
Okay. One, a two, a one, two, three, four.
going to do a song written by Beth. We're going to do a song written by Patsy. We're going to do a song, a different song.
Written by Mel.
No.
We're going to do whichever song Mel wants to do.
Song called Down by the Orange Coffee House.
The Riverside.
Down by the Riverside is close enough.
Thank you.
our song coming up on our CD, right? The song.
That's correct.
She worked for 3 years on it, doesn't even know. It's a song written by Betsy, sung by Betsy, played by Betsy. It's a song called Betsy.
Yes,
it's all about me. No, it's a song called In the Valley with Betsy.
You're gonna be somewhere with Betsy real soon.
We used to call her Betsy Wetsy.
Mama's the loudest laugh. She's the only one.
Betsy original, remember that? Just remember just testing you.
Betsy.
Now we have a song written by Bree. It's called To Build My Breeze On. Dreams On. I tend to overuse jokes, so get used to it. It's a song called I Just Said It. Oh, I'll make a play.
on everything on that one. We're going to take a tiny break, and we'll be back. And we're going to lock the door so you can't leave. I don't know why you're laughing. And there's treats in the back. And we also have t-shirts over there. I see everyone here came wearing a t-shirt, which is great. In case anything happens, we do have a replacement t-shirt.
And we also have a tip jar over there, we must point out.
It's a cake.
It's a cake.
We forgot the tip jar. And
did I mention t-shirts?
So, yeah.
If you want us to play more after the break,
just put your tickets in the case.
Not your tip.
Your tip.
Your tip.
Tip.
I think we're losing this one, guys.